Dr. Cameron, he's waking up.
We can rebuild him. We have the technology.
We're not trying to rebuild him. And if we were, we still don't have that kind of technology.
The circumstances are irrelevant, Doctor.
Actually, they are relevant. Not to mention the fact that we left him on the floor for a month, since we can't afford an ICU.
Alright, Dr. Chase. Enough backtalk. It's time to release him.
Yeah, I see you too, asshole. Bring it. Oh, hello.
Hey, Mike. Get to the store quick.
What do you mean? It's our day off. What are you doing there?
James called us in to check out the store renovations.
Renovations?
Yeah, just come. You'll see.
All right, I'll be there in a bit.
You still playing Sonic Generations?
Yeah, why?
Pretty gay.
Now you listen to me, asshole.
Christ.
Holy crap!
Yeah, I told you. It's pretty sweet.
What happened? Where'd James get this kind of money?
Renovations are courtesy of BPS Tech, in accordance with the contract that James had signed for the Alpha Revolution project.
We've got a few things to do before we open up for the day. Hayden, can you handle the caches?
Well, I still have a few questions. Why does this keep happening? Hello, this is the X button. How can I help you today?
Hi, I'm calling to reserve a movie called Rise of the Spartans, The Gay Chronicles. The one where Ocelot and Raptor make love under the moonlight. My god, what a hot scene.
And you want to call me gay?
Shut up, Sonic fan.
Oh, hello, Shadow. You want to have a little race, huh? You think you can beat me, huh?
How much hell will you shut up? Fire up!
Hello, this is the X button. How can I help you?
Hi, I noticed a discontinuity in your game placement.
What do you mean?
In aisle 4, you placed John Halo 4, The Rise of James, before Gears of Bros 3, which is an alphabetical anomaly.
I'm sorry for the mistake. I'll go fix it immediately. Can I help you with anything else?
That is all. Thanks. Well?
What? Hey, sir, do you need help with anything? Sir? Do you need help with anything? Sir, do you need help with something?
Will you stop playing that game for 2 seconds?
I'm trying to beat this asshole. Leave me alone.
Holy Jesus! What is that? What the fuck is that?
What the fuck?
What's all that ruckus about? Bros!
Shit, who let him in here?
Why did the chicken cross the road?
What?
To get to my dick!
Do you guys know him? Is there something wrong with him?
That's James's son.
I guess that answers both of my questions.
What's 2 plus 2?
The answer to that is quite
dear.
Dear God, no! It can't be! My whole life is a lie!
You got something on your face!
I can't, what?
My dick!
Leave him alone! It's me you want!
Well, Mr. Finster. We meet again.
Zip up your pants and leave, or I'm calling Oswald Dick.
The authority won't save you now.
Don't worry, I'll get him. He's inhuman. He's a freak.
He's back.
He's one dick you won't forget.
Wow. This new TV system is amazing.
Hey, look who's back again.
Yeah, it just got released today. And the first thing on my mind was Dawson's Creek.
Pleasure to see you again, Pat.
Wish I could say the same.
No, don't worry. Hayden had nothing to do with what happened to you. He actually saved us. If it weren't for him, we'd be stuck in bad machinimas. Oh, wait.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we're cool then.
Well, since the day's ruined, may as well close up for the day.
Yeah, why don't you guys come to my place?
What, so we can watch you play Sonic Generations?
Precisely. Okay, I think I can finally beat this boss.
Yay! Go, Mike.
This game is theoretically impossible. Hedgehog cannot undergo such velocities.
Alright guys, I think I got him. Look, watch this. What the fuck? No!
Whoops.